Arjun Sharma. I'm from Punjab, India. I'm a recent graduate from Alexander College in Associate of Science degree. And I just finished my studies in winter 2022 semesters. And yeah, that's about it. I've been living in Vancouver for about a year now. So actually I completed my studies, half of my studies through in India through Zoom. Because of COVID, I wasn't able to move here earlier. So I completed 3 semesters in India, and then the rest of the 2 semesters I completed here in Canada. I love this city. I would say there's so much diversity here, and the opportunities here are just endless. At the moment, I'm working. I'm going to be starting to work as a medical office assistant in UBC. I just got the job. So I'm going to be starting there next week. I just want to make some connections over there and some networking over there. So because my future goals are to do something in the field of research, especially in healthcare. So that's something that I'm really interested in, and I believe that having a job in UBC, that's also going to help me. I would say the courses that I took virtually were just as good as the ones that I took in person. The teachers here are really friendly and they're really helpful. I mean, you can contact them whenever they're free in person, through email, or even during their office hours. And there's so many student services that are available here that really help you through your academic journey. I would say, for example, WLC, the Writing and Learning Center, they're absolutely amazing, I would say. In my experience, I had some difficulty with my English assignments at first, so they really helped me with that, and they really helped me boost up my grade in that in that subject as well. There's many ways you can get yourself involved into the college and make new friends. One way that I did that was through getting involved into college activities and clubs. I was a part of AS club, conversation clubs that usually happen every week, and soccer club as well. So that was amazing, and I've also been a part of many events that the college has hosted. I was in the Vaisakhi event that took place last fall. The experience as a valedictorian was absolutely amazing, because having given this chance of representing students from the past 2 years, because this was the first in-person commencement ceremony that took place after COVID. So it was a huge honor for me to be the valedictorian and just, I would say, represent the students from the past 3 years. And I would say I was a bit nervous at first, but when I just walked up to stage, it was quite easy for me to give the speech. But yeah, it was an amazing experience, and the event was absolutely amazing. One more thing that I would like to say is that try to be more open to new opportunities. Instead of just doing part-time jobs to make a living, for example, in my case, I volunteered at a medical clinic, and that really helped me get the job at UBC. And I would say, if I can do it, I think that anyone else can do it as well. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed this, like the video and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube. And you can also follow me on Instagram at @YVRArjun. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.
Very nice.
Okay.
Good job, man.